can't do this one-handed. Hey. Takes 8 batteries. Time to wake up.
Good morning.
It's actually harder to hide a trail camera than you think. So I'm trying to get a video of the people that drive through here. Here comes somebody now. So I can count and get the dates and the times. And the only place I could think of hiding it, because I put it everywhere, but there's so many things in the way. I think that right across from the entrance. Hey, good morning, train. All right, let's get out of here. We'll see if that works out. If anybody looks over, they totally got a nice camera. So across the street over here is my camp spot. It's up there. And I want to get the traffic while I'm gone, so the hidden camera I've set up is right here. Oh my goodness, right? All right, let's get out of here for see if anybody catches us. Gotta be stealth, man, when you're camping nowadays, especially in the city. It's not illegal, but who wants to be caught sleeping in the bushes? Internet. Oh yeah, I'm on my scooter. I'm like a professional hobo. .com. Hey Dad, I thought I'd show you this truck driver's. Got a nice Peterbilt and pulling a cat. Out here at the trolley where my storage is that I showed you last time. Yeah, it's chaining it up. That's a nice pretty rig. I thought I'd get a closer look for you, Pops. Look at this sucker. I'm gonna get another shot. Oh, I'm on my scooter. That's a good one, huh, Dad? It's all chromed out and shiny. Big huge cat, 950 on that. Look, here's another one down here. Got everything here charging. Organizing my storage unit. We got electricity coming from the sky. Yeah, these little techs I found, and they're not techs, they're screws for the clothes to hang on. It's dark in here, but I'm gonna probably wire a electrical wire from there across this top so I can have power to change. I'm gonna put more of these hooks around the wall. Yeah, I don't know why I can't talk. My brain stops when I hit record. Okay, we'll figure it out. I just gotta organize everything first, and then I'll show you what it looks like. Hey, it's a hot mess. Gotta go. Okay, so this is my work outfit. Oh, my interview outfit. I'm not sure if I should have the white shirt underneath it. No? Let's see. Creaky wooden boards. Okay. Probably just go with it. It's also my church shirt.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Oops, dropped my phone.